So for x in this equation, so we have 4 into 2x minus 3 equals 3 into x plus 5. So how do we do this solution? Okay, so for 4 into 2x minus 3 equals 3 into x plus 5. So what do? We distribute this with this. 4 times 2x is 8x. 4 times 3 is 12. 3 times x is 3x plus 3 times 5, we have to be 15. So the next thing, we collect the like signs. We have 8x, okay, minus 3x equals 15 plus 12, okay. For 8x minus 3x, we have it to be 5x. For 15 plus 12, we have this to be 27. So the value of x equals 27 divided 5, or we say x equals 4 number, okay, sorry. X equals 5 whole number, 2 over 5.